I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's, you can eat.
No, I'm sorry, but this is allowed to happen.
No, but Phoebe, I don't want to switch. Come on, please. I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's.
Then, it's not silly.
Here we go.
Okay. No.
Maybe I just better say the line. Phoebe, I can do with, you know.
I can throw wet paper towels here.
But no. Okay, it's all right.
I can do it.
Yes, you can. Ready?
Yeah.
Has no power, and the milk is getting sour. But it touched me fine.
Thank you. Oh, and I brought Operation, but I lost the. It's making a noise.
Okay, no. Okay, good. No, you can laugh. I'll just wait for you. Put on a pretty dress and all goes out there. Anyway, listen. Okay, I was just meeting this record producer from this, like, little recording studio company, and Jesus! Can we start over? Anyway, Jesus! Oh, God, these are the cookies they served in hell.
Oh, my God, so Mark asked you out?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, my God, I can't believe Mark asked you out.
I realize, oh, no. I'm telling it.
Phoebs, it's going to be okay.
Oh, yeah, easy for you to say. I don't see three kids coming out of your d-
Only takes two heart attacks to finally make you see. One of them won't do it, but the second will set you free. Oh, I said I did the song wrong.
It's hard to tell, but I know.
What? That's terrible.
No, it's not. We do it every year. And we've never founded them. We've never founded them.
No.
I mean, what about friends of your grandma? Doesn't they?
Grandma.
We'll just do the same one line at a time. I'll lead you.
I got an Emmy. What?
I knew you were gonna throw that in my face. That was 3 years ago. She apologized and apologized. What more do you want?
We want the last 6 years. This is what I'm looking at. What more do you want?
All right, well, I'll see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just put eyes on the hoogies and we'll say that it's... All right, well, I'll see if...
I'll get it out. It's just getting it out that counts. It doesn't matter the sequence or the timing.
All right, well, I'll just see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just...
Ready.
Have you ever seen the show?
How do you know that wasn't a choice?
How do I get into it?
You can commit and it still doesn't matter.
Well, if you want, I could loan you some money.
Man with eye patch. Now you get in there and you do your job. Are you kidding? She carries that tray to the doctor because if she doesn't, people die. No, my talents as an actor. I was thinking maybe I could do, like, a dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you could stick a fork in an apple.
I knew it. God damn it. Sorry.
Dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you can stick a fork in an apple. Phoebe's allowed to laugh.
I know.
I have all the colors of emotion.
What, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I really do. Yeah. But I don't think he's ever going to ask it. No, but
that's great. You changed your name.
Yeah, I did. Meet Princess Consuela Banana.
You can't change your name to Banana.
No, not even close. Oh, yeah.
Then what happened?
Oh, bugger. I feel like a perfect arse.
Will it when it comes time to air it?
Oh, I feel like a perfect arse.
I'm sorry.
So close to being in the show.
I know. We say it a lot. Say arse, 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 arse.
All right. Yeah, you're right.
Arse.
That's not funny.
Oh, bugger! Should I not have said that? Oh. Ugh, I feel like a perfect arse.
Okay. I'll replant my head. The room is our F. No, that's the new line. Oh, that's the
in France who would know, because my grandmother told me she got the recipe from her grandmother, Nestlé Toulouse.
What was her name?
Nestlé Toulouse.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna put it, and I'm gonna put it in neutral.
That's a wrap.